train was en route from Newman to Port Hedland, pulling 268 wagons full of ore, when its driver stopped to check one of them around 4:30 in the morning.